Oop, wait, chat. Chat, I didn't mean to start. Okay, wait, I wasn't ready. Crap. Wait, hold on here, worm, I need to alright, we're gonna be playing Slither.io because I can't get this computer to work properly and that's the only thing that'll load right now. So, yep, this is Mathwiz 100 coming at you. Alright, so here's the game plan. We're gonna just wait for a giant worm to die, eat up its remains, and then call it a day. Hoping that one of these two worms nearby me die. Well, they're definitely moving very quickly. That's usually a good sign. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Destruction. Very peaceful game, though. Very peaceful. Oh, crap. Oh! That was lag. That was completely lag. I swear to God. Anywho, today we're going to be playing Slither.io. And our goal is one. Kill some freaking worms. Two. Grow giant. Three. Wait. Luckily, you folks at home won't have to see the waiting part. I will gladly suffer for you as I collect all these little dots and very slowly climb up that leaderboard. How many points do I need to get to the top? About 30,000. Let's hope that Grits dies off. So, a shout out to all those lovely usernames on the leaderboard. Let's see who we got. Grits, of course. White Power, because that's exactly what I needed in the leaderboard. Oh, Rose, thou art sick. I'm thinking of Rose from Titanic. I don't know if that's what they were going for. We've got LOL, which is a... Yep, that's very indicative of how this video is going to go. Got the blank army here. No names dominate. And we've got paper, and to round it all out, we have Jesus Saves All, because of course it is. And I'm dead. Alright, let's try this again. RWB. Red, white, blue is the top one here. Oh god, RWB went up to number 5, I didn't even notice that. Reporters Without Borders. The Royal Winnipeg Ballet. Okay, calm down there, big dog. Calm down. Roommates with Benefits. With my luck, that's probably what it actually means. Other new names on the leaderboard, haven't been paying attention. Well, twice the pride, double the fall, I guess. We have Hello, who's just been passed by Jack269. We have this giant worm trying to ruin my day. You want a dance, worm? You want to dance? Thought not. Daddy has just entered the leaderboard. Can't say that with a straight face. Well, what am I even saying right now? Thank you very much, friend. Any new names on the board now? No Grits for you. Well, somebody's annoyed at the leader on the board, who's down to 38,000. Oh god, this is the James Holhauser of the Worm Arena here. We have an X on the board. Don't know where the O is, but I'm just... We have Marco Polo. Just exploring the worm continent. We have a dot. And then there's Germany. I feel like that's a good end of sentence to anything. It's like, oh, you want some PBJ? And then there's Germany. Donde están perros? I hope I didn't say something bad. I want to be here in Spanish, so I can't. Hey, thanks. You want to go, bud? You want to go? I didn't think so. Oh, maybe he does want to go. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. I really want to see where this fella's trying to go. Are you done yet, bud? Yep, here he comes. I worked very hard to basically watch that worm die. This is too easy. We're now the 13th ranked worm on the leaderboard. This is actually impressive. Alright, so Grits is still running away with the show. Equal the sign now. This giant worm trying to ruin my day. Somebody's playing Slither.io during math class. That's pretty bad. Make America good. Nope. 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 And then there's just blanks. The blank army is completely taken over. Oh, Grits is gone, and we're on the leaderboard. Ooh. Oh, we're past 6,000 now, and somehow there are still smart Alex trying to dominate this leaderboard. But if you haven't watched Endgame yet, go watch Endgame. If you have watched Endgame, go watch it anyway. I want to see it pass Avatar, because it's funny how we never talk about the highest grossing movie of all time. Adjusted or unadjusted, like, you don't hear many people talking about Gone with the Wind either. I watched it once, it's a decent movie. It's like, however much I grow, this leaderboard seems to grow too. Like, now I'm going to need 8,000 to have a chance on the leaderboard. Oh, that was close. Donde Estan Perros got up there? Oh my god! And Jesus Saves All's back. I am the 8th ranked worm out of over 400. I also got killed by a park lol. Oh crap, this worm's trying to kill me. And I still have one more picture. That's actually hilarious. This could be my greatest game of Slither.io ever. This is awesome. We're number 4 on the whole leaderboard. Oh my god. Jesus Saves All is trying to overtake me. Guess I'm going up against the powers of Jesus now. It's all up to you, Donde Estan Perros. 14,500. Now there are. Oh my god, it's Donde Estan. I say we do this. We've gotta fight this out. Literal fight for the leaderboard. What are the odds that I would actually come across Donde Estan? Now we've gotta do this, buddy. One of us can come away from here alive. Take your time there, bud. I'll be waiting. Look how this became so personal. This, that one worm I met whose name I didn't know, and then suddenly the worm joins me on the leaderboard. For the record, if you think I'm not following this trail, you're dead wrong. Of course I'm gonna follow this trail. You've gotta be kidding me. You cannot be serious. Because of course I run into Jesus. The three big ones are all in the same arena. Well, one of us has to die. Sure as heck ain't gonna be me. So that's how it ends. why is this worm not blue? Chat. Chat, I didn't think that far ahead.